Partakers of heaven, you are worthy to be praised and adored.